playing house records. Chicago house, kind of, we're slow to seep in. At first, we were all really duplicating, I think, what we imagined as this kind of summer of love thing. It's like, oh, it's finally come here and get a whistle and everything's neon and have smart drinks and take 35 hits of acid and all this kind of stuff. And then, but then eventually, the technique of playing house records. Derek Carter, when he first broke through as this revelation in just the technique of playing house records, and I got to see on two hits of acid. Chicago house, kind of, we're slow to seep in. At first, we were all really duplicating, I think, what we imagined as this kind of summer of love thing. It's like, oh, it's finally come here and get a whistle and everything's neon and have smart drinks and take 35 hits of acid and all this kind of stuff. And then, but then eventually, the technique of playing house records. Derek Carter when he playing house records. Playing house records on two hits of acid. Derek Carter when he playing house records. Playing house records. I walk into a rave and it's fucking Jeff Mills, and you know.